हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट कोड्स दैट नियो रिसीव्ड इन 2018. आई डोंट नो इफ ही स्टिल रिमेंबर्स दोस, बट आई डू रिमेंबर बिकॉज आई वॉज वन ऑफ द फर्स्ट वंस टू अपलोड द कोड्स इन माई अदर चैनल थर्ड आई ज्योतिष. सो दिस आर द कोड्स विच वर गिवन टू हिम बाई फ्यूचर पीपल, टाइम ट्रैवलर्स, who actually gave him in from 5D, 5 dimension. So I'm just kind of reminding people that lest we forget that these codes still do matter and still do exist. So I'll quickly go over the codes and I will talk about a special code. Of course, all are special codes. Remote Torment, Remote Testament, Remote Torah Net, Scala X Brothership to Mothership, C Lock Shadow Souls, I Mandatora Event O-Port, played at I Seed Eden Pin, C Eden Deep in Pi. So I'm going to talk about this today and also a bit of this. Transport Nova Gaia, awake in subtle rota in end, relax in code clear said at I, off disconnected. Okay, now who gave these codes, how these codes came, all that you can get it from New Gleamer's channel. Why I am suddenly talking about these codes? Now, if you see this code, for example, C Lock Shadow Souls, actually how Neo got these codes are like, you know, the words were jumbled and they started appearing in a correct format or the format which is understandable. So if you see this, actually this is clock. If I remove the space, it's actually C log, it's actually clock, shadow souls. Okay, and the galactic center and Jupiter. Now this galactic center and Jupiter is nothing but when Jupiter actually comes to galactic center, which already happened in 2019-20, when Jupiter came into Sagittarius as per sidereal zodiac. Okay, now this event is yet to happen, because it is extinction event, return of all devils. So once the event happens, what will happen is cleared at Ice Seed Eden Pin. Now this code actually, originally I suppose what Neo got is independence, declaration of independence or something like that. Okay, so then he rearranged everything and he got this. Cleared at Ice Seed Eden Pin. Now this code actually means that cleared means clear. So clear in the third eye, Ice Eden Pin. So the third eye, actually the pineal gland, is like a pin, and deep in the pin or deep in the third eye, you can actually see Eden. How, if you see the next code, see Eden deep in Pi. Actually this should be Phi. But anyways, this is fine. So pi is 22/7, 3.14, whereas 5 is that golden ratio. Now, as I was telling yesterday, the 1/3 secret land or Shambhala, okay, that is deep inside the golden ratio. So the golden ratio, when it is like a spiral, it keeps on, you know, going like this, like this, like this. So we are in the outer lands. But when the event happens, your third eye will be cleared. So originally the code came like independence, declaration of independence and all that. So when you say independence, actually it actually means that people are in dependence, in dependence, in dependence. So the words, English words, are actually very magical words. They are spells and they confuse people and they actually bind people. So when you say independence, you are actually independence. You are not independent, you are actually dependent on somebody. You're dependent on the matrix, you're dependent on the elite, you're dependent on system, you're dependent on everything. So when you rearrange the words, it is cleared at I Seed in Eden Pin. Okay, you can go to Gematria, and when you type 411, you will get all this great Sophia, God's taking home and all that. So whenever the extinction event happens, I Mandatora event O-Port, we will get the real freedom. Okay, freedom. Okay, not free from dome. It's actually going back to the root or the center or the galactic spiral center. And it is not the Milky Way, it is a land, it's a physical land, okay? So this code and C Eden deep in pi actually means that. So pi is 5, which is a golden ratio, and it is the 1/3 land. It is a vibratory frequency land, which we cannot access right now. Right now there is a vortex, there is a whirlpool at the center of North Pole. So you cannot see with your physical eyes, but once the event happens, Isaiah, let me show you that. I go to Google. King James Bible. I follow only King James Bible, by the way. In that, I have to go to Isaiah, right? Isaiah 27:1. In that day, the Lord with his sore means, as I told you earlier, sore is like with wounded. Maybe the Lord will be wounded, like Christ, Jesus Christ had the thorns and all on his head. So sore is something like that. And great and strong sword could be words, shall punish Leviathan. So Leviathan is nothing but that vortex, which is Leviathan, the piercing serpent. Even Leviathan, that crooked serpent, and he shall slay the dragon that is in the sea. Now, as you know, all this refers to the North Pole, and there is a sea there, which is kind of a barrier. It's an electromagnetic barrier. Once that barrier is overcome, like in the movie, which movie we have seen those barriers? One movie we have seen is Wonder Woman, the first Wonder Woman. Okay. So I'm trying to search for that particular scene in which Wonder Woman land. What is basically, where is Wonder Woman? Wonder Woman city, yeah? What should I search for? Wonder Woman place. Okay, Themyscira. Boat. So this land, actually, if you have to enter through from here, what actually happens is, this is crystal clear, right? So on the other side, it is dark and gloomy. So that vibratory frequency is actually hiding this Themyscira or Wakanda. This land is actually being hidden from the eyes of native. Is of common man. The natives are like Amazons, they can see this land. So somehow this guy actually breaks that barrier and he comes inside, and she resurrects him or saves him and all that. And there is also Wakanda. Wakanda barrier. This is the barrier. So this barrier is there because of which you are only seeing the whirlpool near the North Pole. See this one. You can only see the whirlpool. You can only see the outside part. Got it? You cannot actually see the inside part, which is cleared at deep inner pipe. So I'll go back to the Word document. See Eden deep in pipe. So this will happen once this happens. This will happen once this happens. This happens then this also happens. Return to yourself, this is end of all the devils. This is already, this process has already started. All these processes have already started. Weakening of the magnetic shield and all that. But this event has not yet happened. This has to happen and then this has to happen. Then transport Nova Gaia, first taken of the saved at Twin Soul. So as I was saying, 72,000 channels or 72,000 nerves are there inside your body. Okay, so your twin also has 72,000. Together, it is 1,44,000. Okay, thanks a lot.